incredible one in which to grow up. It has been an incredible launching pad from which to take flight and an incredible haven to return to. Since graduating from Chelmsford High School in 2005, I have lived in 5 different states. I have spent 9 months deployed to Afghanistan conducting raids with Army Rangers. I have had the privilege of leading sons and daughters through every corner of our great nation. And I have even had the opportunity to see such exotic places as Oklahoma, Kansas, and Wyoming. And yet, on Christmas Eve 2001, while on patrol in the Maywan Desert of southern Afghanistan, I found myself thinking only of Chelmsford, of the little town green with the simple granite marker bearing the words, "Let the children guard what the sires have won."